I started denting cans in 2004, and it began to reveal itself to me as a form of art with this cycle of inspiration and discovery. Then, in 2018, there was this development that changed everything.